Hey guys, this is Scarecrow Slayer, and I am back bringing you a second episode of BMX XXX. I know my last video got a little bit of a shout out from one of my friends on Tumblr, and is doing okay in the view count situation. I always intended on posting a second episode, so this is going to be a follow up. My GameCube was so pissed. Well, let me get this started. My GameCube was so pissed that I wanted to play this again that it kept saying no disc, and it's never done that to me, so clearly it was pissed off at me last time. Here's Random Skank. I'm actually going to give her pants, because last time there was an issue with the skirt situation, and I don't want to sit at, stare at a computer-generated thong for another 20 minutes or so. So let me give her actual pants. I like those clown pants from before. That's it. Where are those clown pants? Here we go. Ooh, I can change the color. Okay. Which one do I like? I don't really like either. We'll go with the Easter egg ones because they're pretty. No, I don't like them. I don't like them. Pleated pants. Pleated pants are fine. Here. Jeans. Jeans are good. No one can complain about jeans. Okay, exit. Alright. Go back. Okay, hardcore tour. And I played this game a little bit after my last game, and I actually, as you can see, completed a challenge. I found out that there actually is an objective in this game, which is pretty awesome. I had no idea that there was an objective. So we'll get in here, and there's like little mini missions that you do. So yeah, and there was another thing I wanted to talk about, and that was I've been having issues monetizing a couple of my Minecraft videos, and if there's anyone out there that has been having similar issues. There's one video that's just been under review for weeks now, and I'm not really concerned about it because I don't really make, well, virtually any money off of it, so it's not a big issue, but it's just odd that it's doing that. Okay, so let's see how this goes. So yeah, there's little objectives, and let's see if I can find one of them, and we can get started on one. This one's really hard. Oh my god. It's so hard to lose momentum in this game. Okay. Let's see. Oh, that was a mistake. That's okay. Turned out okay, I guess. Oh my god, why can I not pick people up? They needed to increase the radius. I did not fall sideways. Try again, jive turkey. What kind of slang is that? Did anyone ever talk like that? Jive turkey? What the fuck is a jive turkey? Leave your response in the comment section below. What is a jive turkey? Okay, let's see if I can remember where these other hookers were. Here's one. Missed it. Okay. What? That? I didn't do that! Oh my god. Oh my god. This game is so impossible. The controls are completely unbearable. I think there was another quest down here I'm gonna try. Because I've honestly tried that transporting the hookers one a bunch of times. Yeah, that didn't turn out well. Here's this guy. Okay, cool, we get a cutscene. Look at those cutscene graphics.
Fucking dogs are crapping all over that fucking place. I need you to get some from this guy I know that can help. Tell him Big Lou sent you.
Now this bitch will do the trick. She likes to ride.
Hey, I know where that guy is.
High, you know what I'm saying? Hey, Yolanda, shake that ass off. Break my foot off in it, ho. Say, play it, man. Big Lou left some with one of my hoes. Swing by and get it when he's done, aight? Stay up, dog. Yolanda, what I just say, bitch?
Huh. Okay, so go to the pimp to find something to get rid of the poop. Or something. That's an odd request. I didn't think I would wake up this morning and have to do that. Go find a pimp to get something to get rid of dog poop. But, yeah. Oh, what the hell? I didn't want to do that. Pick up the poodle. Okay, I don't think a dog can do what is happening right now. I have to get 20,000 points? And I died. Oh my god. I need to go all the way back over there. And I get hit by a car. This game is seriously impossible. Is there anyone out there that is good at this game? If you're legitimately good at this game, please make a video. Post it on YouTube. And post it as a video response to this game. Because seriously. How did I not pick him up? How do you do this? I don't want to spin. Stop spinning. Okay, so let me try to get the controls down just for tricks. Oh my god, that was bad. Okay. I wonder how to grind. I've never been able to successfully do it. Like I said before, there's no tutorial for this game that I've seen at least. So it makes it kind of a pain. Please don't get hit by a car. Oh my god, I started grinding. Not on purpose. This game is so bad. Okay, so to grind, I just need to land on top of something that's grindable and hold Y, it looks like. So let's... Oh, I guess I'm supposed to continue grinding there? I was just trying to land up on that thing. Okay. I see what's happening. Okay, that... Oh my god, as I die. Okay, so grinding's kinda cool. You just have to jump up onto something and hold Y. Oh my god, and then I can't even bunny hop. What the hell? Okay, so you just need to jump up on something, hold Y, and then just keep it balanced sort of in the middle. And then you can grind all day. As I die again, oh my god. Okay, well let me try that that poodle thing now, because I think I could grind my way to 20,000 points pretty easily. So where'd that guy go? Here he is. Alright. Epic cutscene again.
This city done pay me enough to do this. this shit. Fucking dogs are crap.
These graphics are incredible. Look at them. All QB and soft. There's no sharpness at all in the image. Oh yeah, I can skip that. Cute without the E. Oh my god. I guess there's a lot of nostalgia in the music. Which I guess that's good, I guess. This is all music that when I was younger I thought was good. Okay. Whoa, no, taxi. No. Pedestrians. Okay. Let me go over here and then hopefully I can set up to grind my way back across here. Okay. That's not what I wanted to do, but okay. Oh my god, I died. And I'm timed to get 20,000 points. Okay, well, F missions, because I can't even freaking... I can barely do tricks, so I don't know how they expect me to do missions. Okay, that I should have had. I was doing everything right. Oh, dang it. That's not what I was trying to do. Not even exactly sure what I did. Yeah, that didn't go over well. Need a mountain bike for that shit. Okay, Mika, you really think you're the man? No, not exactly. Try this on for size, player. Ghost ride your bike into the fruit booter. I don't know what that means. What the hell is a ghost ride? I'm just gonna go up here. I feel like I'm gonna get hit by a train. Warning, I'm about to exit the level. No! Oh my god. That is not possible. Look at that. Right into the prostitute. What is going on in this game? This game is confused. It's having identity issues. It's a really bad BMX game, but then just the spontaneous vulgarity. It doesn't fit at all. It's not good. Like, I'm all for good vulgarity, but I mean, come on. As I die. The controls are impossible. Like, they're right there. Like, why would that kill me? I just saw something up here. Oh my god, why can I not make it over that, ever? Okay, I just had an idea, and I'm not exactly sure how I'm gonna do it, so... I can't get enough air. Okay. I didn't realize that ramp was there. That didn't work. That didn't work at all. I didn't have anywhere near enough speed. Okay, let's try this again. Yeah, I released my jump. I don't quite understand what happened. Okay, so trying to find something cool to do. I see all these things to grind on, but I can't get up on them. Okay, I'm gonna try this one. Thank you. Thank you. That helped my self-esteem. Thank you. Oh, wait. This dude's got a quest for me. I'm not bad for having one eye.
You know what I mean. Hey, you. You want to be a hero? Go open a pipe from the reserve in that building over there. You gotta hit all three switches. Move it.
Wow. Well, that's a horrible system. Who the hell designed that? You can't put out a burning building unless you climb onto the roof of a building and hit switches? I don't even know how to get up there. Just trying to, What the hell? What the hell? Ugh, this game is so terrible. I don't exactly know what happened there. That wasn't on purpose, and, yeah. What? What? No! That's so difficult. I wanna be able to do it, though. Look at that. Like a BMX XXX Pro. And I died. Well, that wasn't bad. It wasn't fun for sure, but it wasn't bad. So, yeah, that is episode 2 of BMX XXX. If you like what you saw, please leave a like. If you want to see more BMX XXX, and also other random GameCube games that I'm working on getting incorporated in my channel. And of course, Call of Duty, Modern Warfare 3, Black Ops, I have a Minecraft Let's Play going, and various other things. Feel free to subscribe, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.